Nowadays, Kerala is experiencing inexplicable hardship due to the flood and natural calamity. So lakhs of Kerala people are, you know, they are lost their houses, they have lost their relatives, and they have lost everything. Now they are staying in different relief camps. In this moment of sorrow and grief, we are happy when we understand that people from every nook and corner of the world are coming forward to help us. We are seeing two trucks full of clothes and food items. We are all grateful to this young leader and his followers who have assembled.
And leader, members of Kerela Gram Panchayat here welcoming the trek of Goa Forward Party's materials and blood relief. First of all, I thank the honorable town and country planning minister of Goa, Sri Vijay Sarvesai, for providing the Kerala such a good materials over to the relief camp. And we also thank the Goa Forward Party for providing such as in this pathetic situation, you, the people of Goa, also take a part in our street for providing such a camp. So we all the members of Kerela Gram Panchayat, we are welcome and thank for you providing such a good situation and good materials and food to our people. So we all thank for you for being a part of us. Thank you so much.
Video journalist Sanjay Minoli from Panjim for HCN.